man has been charged following the death of Liam Hendry in Glasgow. Tributes poured in on social media after the 18-year-old died following an incident in Barrowfield Street in Glasgow's East End. The incident took place at around 6:45 a.m. on Sunday, September 29. An investigation was launched and police have since confirmed an arrest has been made. A spokesperson for the force said, a 30-year-old man has been arrested and charged in connection with his death. He is due to appear at Glasgow Sheriff Court on Friday, the 11th of October 2019. A report will be submitted to the Procurator Fiscal. For more on this story, visit the news article link.